fits her. It only looks good on her.
But he hasn't fought much, you know. I don't even know when his last fight was. And
how would you like that Virgil had the Zodiac clock under his belt so the opponent could see what time it is?
What do you mean?
He wore the Zodiac.
On the...
What's it called?
The calendar.
Virgil looked badass. Nice shot.
That kid's very strong. He's, you know, one thing about him is... He trains, and after everybody's done, he's still training, still doing mitts.
Still running,
he's, you know, we work, we do our regular routine like everybody else, even Mikey himself, you know, we do regular train mitts and stuff like that. But then, you know, everybody's done, everybody's already taking their hand, and he's still doing mitts, he's still hitting the bags. He trains very hard.
His face looks like he hasn't fought yet.
He's very dedicated.
He's clean. Didn't get hit clean?
Well, he didn't get hit too much. No, I don't even think if he got hit that, you know, solid. You know, he's a young, experienced fighter already. Even though he's only got 10 fights, he's very experienced. He knows how to fight in the ring. He's very, very, very smart.
What does it mean?
Where's Ernie?
Robert, what does it mean? 10-0, 10 knockouts.
Give us a minute.
What does it mean, 10-0, 10 knockouts right now?
Who's calling me?
Big Virg.
Oh, let me go there. Okay, it's Virgil.
Go ahead. Big Virg. He said Virgil. Let's go. Are you guys going?
Yes, sir.
To the libraries?
No, we're going to the Staples Center.
Nipsey Hussle, everyone, bro.
Peace out. Cool. Nipsey Hussle? Is he related to Tekashi 6ix9ine?
No, he's not related to him. Don't hit it now.
No, I'm waiting for the... I'm taking his car right from here. You guys have it here.
You take me to LA?
Right now? Are you leaving right now?
Yeah, I'm going to Uber.
What time do you leave?
My flight leaves at 10:45.
PM?
Yeah. I gotta go to West Virginia. I gotta take the Start One test.
Oh, shit. I didn't know.
All right, if you don't know, now you know.
Oh, you know. What? Hold on. Let me talk to my Virgil. Let me talk to my Virgil right now.
Peace out to Virgil.
Go ahead.
Nah. Let's talk to shit.